Hello, today we are listening a story, Kaliyug. Once all Rishi and Muni, Indian saints, were discussing that in which era a very small good work gives a big reward and who is there on the earth can get it easily. They all reached to Maharshi Vyas. He was bathing in the river. He said, Kaliyug is the best era. The lowest caste people are the best and women are the best. All the Rishi got surprised and asked, how and why? He said, which reward in Satyug era one can achieve in 10 years? Which reward in Treta era one can get in 1 year? And which reward in Dwapar era one can get in 1 month? That can be achieved in Kaliyug era only in 10 days with doing a little labor. Who belongs to a high caste family? Doing very hard prayers and achieve reward by doing hard attempts. A man belongs to low caste can achieve without doing any hard prayers. But serving a high caste man and a man who achieves a reward doing hard prayers can be achieved by a woman easily by serving her husband.